talks to sea turtles, you have to wash your hands many times with all the chemicals off. You want to get the essence of this beach on your hands and your body, because when you pick them up, these sea turtles return 20 years later like salmon. They lay their eggs in the same spot that they were released from. They're taking all the essence of the beach. All right, here we go. All right, one more time. One last time. Because one in a thousand make it. So I want my guy to make it. I'm trying to make the world a little bit better, one sea turtle at a time. All right, here we go. All right. Now we're going to pick one up. And we're going to release them into the wild. This is fascinating. We're in the San Diego Beach in El Salvador. This little guy here. This little guy here. This little guy here. Look at him.
Oh, like, show him to the camera, Jimmy, real fast.
Look how cute this little fella is. Look at him. Say hello. All right, wave. Wave. Here we go.
He's gonna make a change.
Watch your back, watch your back.
For once in my life.
Guys, watch out. We're gonna release the sea turtle here.
It's gonna feel real good. Jimmy's gonna make a difference. He's gonna make it right.
Buddy.
I think that turtle wants you to stay with you.
Look.
You're his daddy, man.
Come on, let's go. We can make it. Watch out.
Hello.
Come on, fellas.
He's got to remember this beach too, though. He got to, right? He's got to remember this smell for 15 years.
Yeah, so we can come back. Here it comes. Smell it.
Jimmy Jr. going to college.
Come on, buddy. You can do it. We've got it on you. One in a thousand of these guys actually returns back here to lay eggs. So, this little fella. In the name of the P.O. Espiritu Santo, amen. You have God's blessing, my son.
There you go.
Come on. You have God's blessing. In the name of the P.O. Espiritu Santo, amen. You can do it.
He's gone.
Don't move.
He gone.
He gone.